today's composition, I thought I'll do it slightly differently. That is, I'll first play the inspiration or the concept, and then I will go ahead and play the composition so that you can see the relationship between them that much better. Now today's topic is called chord melody, and it's a favorite one of mine. So what I'll do is I'll first play the melody so that you get a hang of it, and then I'll go ahead and play the harmonized version of it. So first, let's hear the melody. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.